got in from California last night. Praise God. Had a lovely time with some precious friends. And got to play with her horses, which was amazing. I don't make enough time to do that. Thoroughly enjoyed it. So I did not sign anybody up for this Bull Mastiff specialty, but my girlfriend drove down from 4 hours above Nebraska. I'm Omaha, Nebraska. And she's there with a boy that we co-own who took Winter's dog this morning. And so there is a show at 2. And her competition was pretty stiff for bitches. So I could have signed up a baby bitch. That's all I had left that I don't have finished. Roxanne's in Florida and Amore is just a baby. She's not 9 months old yet. And Finny, I bred yesterday, the day before. Tim did it, I didn't, I was gone. Anyway, I just wanted to pop on here and say good morning and hello. And so this is funny, I was uploading videos from my time with my girlfriend, and you never know the fun you're gonna have. So we picked up ducks at the post office. That was fun. You'll see a video out there of ducks climbing on me, baby ducks. They're so soft. And went to breakfast a couple times, had sushi Wednesday at my friend's husband's favorite sushi place, and their little 7-year-old is a sushi eater, and that was fun. We just had a good time. Got to sit in the hot tub, played a lot with their horses. It was too quick. I honestly could have stayed another week and would have been able to get a few more things done. But I love precious friends, and we just love having people come and stay. That's the reason that we built our house. We're not finished with the upstairs, but it's getting complete. It's the reason we made it so big was so that when company comes, they'll have a place to stay. So we're just excited about getting the upstairs done because it's not even framed in. So my word this year is faith. I'm going to have to be using my faith to get this done this year, because we never borrowed money for the house. We just pay as we go. So we'll get it done. Anyway, Cinnamon is in good hands. I left her with Sonia. Tim's in a mentoring tree, but he'll be in this afternoon. And so excited to hear from him and his brother what God did in their life last night and this morning. So I know it's going to be wonderful. I know it's going to be wonderful. Met some sweet people on the plane. Oh, my trip out was a direct flight. Oh my goodness, I sat by this precious baby. He was 13 months old. Oh my goodness. And he was a nursey baby, so he was a happy baby. Very happy, didn't cry at all. And I was by the window, so he climbed over on me to look out the window. And the lady said, he never does that. He never goes to strangers. And I said, well, he knows he can trust me. He knows I'm not a stranger. Anyway, he was so precious. And sent by some sweet people on the way back yesterday. I had a layover in Phoenix, which was fine. I got a bite to eat. It's been a long time since I've been to Phoenix. I don't think I've ever flown into Phoenix. I think I've picked people up there before, so I was pretty unfamiliar with that airport. It was very pretty. And it was 98 degrees outside. So in Moore Park, where I was, it was just 75 and very cool at night, in the 50s at night. So we sat in the hot tub. We did not swim. Although the pool was open, we didn't swim. God is so sweet and so amazing, so good to allow me the privilege to go visit friends before these next letters. Excuse me, before these next letters come, and I don't know if I'm gonna get a break because. bred Finney Wednesday and Thursday, and when I got home last night, Goody Goody Gumdrops, who hasn't had a litter in January, she had a litter a year ago in January, is in heat. How do I know? Because she snuck up on the couch, and I had thrown my pink jacket on the couch. And actually, we have a carpet. And so when I let her back in, I tissued her, and sure enough. So this will be her third litter, and she's four this year. Thing is, I don't know who I'm going to breed her to. Yeah, that. I need some warm, live. I know, not cold, frozen. I need some young, viable male. Not some cold, frozen popsicle. I'm not to say that I haven't got some beautiful puppies from some popsicles I have. GPS, it was another app she was using. Instead of taking us back through all that traffic, it took us through Malibu, so we were right on the ocean. In fact, I looked to my left and there's the ocean. And she goes, "Well, do you want to stop?" I'm like, "Yes, I haven't seen the ocean in 4 years, 3 years, and 3 years this summer, yes." And so we whipped in, practically nobody there, got a great parking place. And the water was cold, but the sand was warm, and it was just such a blessing to smell the fresh salt. It was just such a blessing. It's pretty amazing, and God started off good and ended good, and I was thrilled to get to make this trip. So praise God. So my girlfriend's calling from Tulsa. Let me see what she needs, wants. I'll leave you with a blessing. Shalom means nothing missing and nothing incorrect. So I say peace to you today. May there be nothing missing. Walk in that peace, right? Walk in the fruits of love. It's joy, peace, patience, goodness, kindness, right? Faithfulness, self-control. Let's walk in those fruits today. So, this is funny, on the way there and on the way back, when I wasn't visiting with someone, I was just quietly praying in the Spirit. And I didn't think anybody could hear me. And I was kind of singing. And So I just thought to myself, like, why do you do this? And the Lord said to me, because it pleases me. Because it pleases me. And that is my life, to bring God glory. That is the purpose of my life. So if we check everything, is this bringing God glory? We can see the things that we need to be about today. So go encourage someone today and be blessed.